Trust in the Most High, He will never let you down. No, 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 He won't. Cry if you wanna cry, He will surely hear your sound. Don't you ever think He don't. Listen to me, all the people who are suffering. All I would have had, I'm not offering. I have a few advice offering. If you're interested, I want to see y'all gathering. When you're feeling down and dim, keep on trying and feel like you're not win. Don't get fed up, don't give in. The Heavenly Father, put your faith in Him. Yeah man, bless the Lord. It was I-Maric, and today I come to talk about depression. Knowing what depression is, how to acknowledge it, and how to deal with it. Same cause I've been fighting it for over 10 years, to be precise. I was diagnosed in 2003, so like, comment, and share. And make sure, share to someone who you know might be experiencing depression. I mean, and send it out to the world. Yeah man, cause we have time to open up and talk, you know what I mean? Been quiet for too long. Blessed love. Yeah man!
We have 21 years experience.
You know, I come from jogging. Now from the school, I'm jogging from school and went for a jog. And I've been jogging and thinking to myself, and I say, yo, time to never talk to my fans around the world, because some people see me and don't know the struggles I'm facing and fighting, you know? Financial wise, and also, you know what I mean, depression, you know what I mean, also trying to make life better for the kids and my mother, you know what I mean, the music struggles, everything adds up, you know. So I said I'm gonna come and talk, and I did a little piece on Instagram the other day, and you know, my cousin and a friend said I should go talk, because there's someone out there who might be facing it worse than me. I'm thinking to commit suicide and all those stuff, so maybe I can be an upliftment to them, you know? So this is what I'm doing today, the 2nd of November. Everyone, please like, comment and share, make sure the video reach out, because, you know, it's important. Yeah man, I was diagnosed with depression in 2003. You know, my ear started dropping out, what I'm here before me even start locks. You know, what I make the head with drop out bad. I mean, I started to worry and thing. I went to the doctor, did a full body check, you know, and the only thing I was diagnosed with, that's when I found out I was depressed, you know. I never know what it is, I never knew, but I was always down, you know. At a point, I was homeless, you know what I mean. I slept in Crystal Palace Park for a few nights, you know. I almost got robbed by some junkie. Defend myself and ended up had my foot broken at the same time running. You know? So all those things adds up, you know, not working. Came to the country, England 1999, and you know what I mean, what I expected from family members, you know. Was a U-turn, and I had to go on the road to hustle and try making ends meet and also pay my college fee, so I ended up overstaying in the country. You know, met my girlfriend, who is now my wife, and thing, and you know, stayed at her house with her parents a few nights. Then ended up in a hostel, you know what I mean, where I slept with homeless people, junkies, sleep with all type of people. But in my own bed still, separate bed, you know, until I was placed, you know what I mean, in a temporary accommodation for 2 years. Until I eventually get my flat, you know. Yeah, but at that time I didn't know I was depressed, you know. I used to find myself staying indoors, you know what I mean. No one go, no one do nothing, you know what I mean. I have errands to do. I just no one do it. I mean, no, you know, important stuff, business. I just eat up in the house, not talk and all that stuff, you know. Thinking a lot, brain all over the place. Not eating, can't sleep. You know, until I actually never used to talk, you know. Yeah, my cousin seen me. Yeah, all the person used to talk to was my cousin, you know, because she also suffered depression. She takes her pills. Yeah, but she take her pill, you see me? And but me, I take the pill. Yeah. I take them twice, and the side effects wasn't good, so, you know, I mean, that man, I don't really take tablets from my youth. Yeah, I come from a Rasta background, you know, I don't really take pills. But yeah, you know, I just want this message to reach us. So whatever the struggles is, just be strong, you know, and try to find someone to talk to. Because there are certain people who you feel like you can confide in and then go and bring your business to the public, to the world, and help bring it down instead of trying to uplift you and motivate you. You know? So, as your pop can say, be careful who you are confiding in. Just find the right person to talk to, you know? Me never used to talk to nobody. I used to suck it up and dig up inside and heart, you know? And the eddy and all of them things there. Up to now, it's just this sincere. I just felt like, you know, I'm going to come out and start talking. You know, because I watched Khaled's video. I also watched Khaled's video when he went on stage and saying depression and a few other artists. And I watched it and, you know, I was a bit motivated. So I know where they're coming from, you know. Music thing is a part of it, but when it's a part of it, you know, really, I want to be successful in it. So, cause that's right now, that's all the ways for me right now. Can just open certain doors and set certain things for me right now, musically. You know what I mean? Not saying I don't have a qualification, I do, you know. But music right now is the only way out right now. She said, man can do certain things, you know, fire the house and then for mama and thing. Yeah, England long time I try, you know what I mean? Been through the struggles, good times, bad times, save money. Money get messed up in Jamaica, you know what I mean? Which I was in my bank when I went back, wasn't there. All about him, but we still have all the time to fight it, you know what I mean? We are keeping it real on the battlefield. Zin, so Ross Emmerich, I'm not going to share the video, you know what I mean? Yeah, man. Suicidal thoughts that came to my brain enough time, you know what I mean? I know I'm never coming to suicide because I'm strong. And I'm weak. I look outside, but inside I'm strong, you know what I mean? I look happy outside, but inside I'm sad. You see what? Depression, the suicidal thoughts came to my brain, you know what I mean? The devil come to my brain. You see, when the devil come in my brain more time, I think negativity, I just punch him up. You see me? Yeah, man, I said, who a boy? You see me? But it does come to my thoughts, and I know the devil coming at everybody's brain. It's natural. It's just a person, the individual, if you know, say, yo, they're not going to do the wrong thing. You know what I mean? Suicide thoughts came to my brain, but I'm not going to do it, but it does come, you know. So if you're feeling that, experiencing that moment, you know what I mean? Just be strong. And try, you know what I mean? Don't give in to the devil, not the suicide attack, you know what I mean? So your family need you, you know what I mean? My family needs me, that's why I'm still pushing, you know? I mute them, you know? Look at my granddaughter, you see me? Jaylee, love you, loads. Mama Magic, go and hold the faith. Just share the video, please. Please and thanks. Yeah, man, anti-depression. Learn how to deal with it. Find somebody to talk to. If you can take the pills, then take them, yeah? Let's be strong. Rest of America. Yeah, man. November, the 2nd of November. Please like, comment, and share. Push eyes. I'm not doing this video for no likes. You know what I mean? I no sympathy or nothing. I'm just coming out to talk. You know? I never used to talk. I used to just fight with myself. You know what I mean? They're my friend, you know? And I laugh and talk, but then I know, I'm depressed. I'm fighting depression, you know? Because I'm trying to make ends meet like better, you know what I mean, for my family then. You know, Sam, I come out on him, dear Lord, and I say, Father God, are you control my destiny, you know? You know, you never say no, you never say yes to me. Please help me so I can help my families and relatives. They're all depending on me. I'm a family man, I'm a relative man, you know? Yeah, man, but try kind hearted, willing, always try to be there for people. I'm family, you know? Who don't get today can get tomorrow. And that's why I fight it so I feel it sometimes. Yeah, man, equal rights and justice, unity, strength, peace and love. Ross Emmerich, please like, comment, and share. Depression, kick it to you. Learn off with you a bit. Talk to someone, you know what I mean? Take the tablets to them if you can. But no negative thinking, no suicidal thoughts. See? Peace out. That's all right. Who feels it most? YGB1 can big up on yourself. White Shadow. The whole team who is trying to help me achieve my dreams musically. Big up on yourself. Big up on the fans, them. Love and all. Say, that's America. We'll let follow them store. Yes, and love.